Welcome into the Escondido High School Playbook. I am Sports Director Brian Keating. Week one in the books. Huge show tonight. It is rivalry night in the Metro, so we'll start the show in Edmond. It is Edmond Memorial, Edmond North. Carson Cunningham, hey man, the best seat in the house.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, it's great that we start off high school football with rivalry week. I wouldn't want it any other way. And they make you pick sides when you come into Wantland Stadium. The Memorial fans did not like my polo being Edmond North colors. But after this game, we might have to print out some maroon Channel 5 polos. We'll show you the highlights. This is a huge game for Edmond North's first-year head coach, Scott Berger. He's been an assistant coach for 32 seasons, so he finally gets a head coaching opportunity. And how about the view from Sky 5? Packed house for this one at Wantland Stadium. And this game was absolutely insane. I think somebody greased the football before the game. In the first 7 minutes, there were 6 fumbles and 4 turnovers. Taking now to the second quarter. I think Memorial's found themselves a quarterback. That's Mick Mayerski to Jalen Moore. 21-yard touchdown. Bulldogs up 6-0. In Edmond North, they really, really struggled on offense. They only had 49 yards total at halftime. And the Bulldogs, they just made all the big plays tonight. Mayerski again. This time he finds Waylon Anderson, all 5'6" of them, into the end zone. That made it 13-0 Bulldogs. That's how this game would end. Memorial wins this one 13-0. They played outstanding defense, made several goal line stands. And with Edmond Santa Fe getting shut out yesterday against Midwest City, Edmond Memorial is the only Edmond school to score a point in week one, Brian. That's a pretty stunning stat. We'll send it back to you.
Yeah, a weird kind of stat, Carson. You're right on the money with that.